Hi, Ed Friedland, the Bass Whisperer here, and welcome to Exotic Showcase. This time we're looking at a very special bass, the Rick Turner Renaissance 6-string fretted model. Rick Turner, of course, is well known as one of the co-founders of Alembic, and essentially you could trace the boutique bass movement back to him and just a few other people. His early work with low impedance pickups was really the foundation for active electronics in modern instruments. And his superior woodworking skills really set the stage for a whole new era of craftsmanship and beauty and creativity in the electric bass. In addition to being part of a collaboration with Seymour Duncan called DTAR, Duncan Turner Acoustic Research, Rick Turner is still cranking out amazing instruments under the Rick Turner label and Renaissance. The tone controls are very simple. You have volume and tone. Here's the sound with the tone wide open. You know, nice and open. You can roll that off a little bit. All the way off. You can hear, even with the tone completely rolled off, the personality of the instrument still comes through. The Renaissance bass is unique in that it's a purely piezoelectric instrument. There's no magnetic pickups whatsoever here. Under the bridge saddle, we have one of Rick Turner's own piezo pickups. And it's special in that Rick is one of the few people who's spent enough time with the piezo pickups to really engineer all of that unpleasant clicky-clacky sound out of it. There's no... It's just sweet. There's none of that brittle top end. The low end... Well, what can I say? Every note on this bass sounds like gold. One thing I noticed about the Ren is that it responds beautifully to the touch. Listen to the dynamic range. I mean, you can spank the hell out of that string or just caress it. It's all there. Turner Renaissance comes specced with Tomastic Infeld acoustic core strings, a very unique string, and I believe it was developed specifically with this instrument in mind, although they will work on any piezo instrument. They're not steel core, and so they do not work with magnetic pickups, only piezo pickups. It's a very loose, supple feeling string with a phosphor bronze wrap on it. Really, it's sort of like a gigantic classical guitar sound. Very pure, very natural. Hope you've all enjoyed this look at the Rick Turner Renaissance 6-string fretted bass. It's a very special instrument, beautifully made, sounds incredible. Really, in the realm of the acoustic electric instrument, perhaps there's nothing finer out there.